Must try. Cooking left over foodlgen kawaliinto pinnikbet. Pinnikbet, also called pakbet, is a Filipino traditional vegetable dish. It consists of local vegetables like bitter melon, squash, sweet potatoes, eggplants, okra, and green beans, combined with crispy pork. Pinnikbet, a dish originating from northern regions of the country, is packed with nutritious ingredients. While there are many variations of the dish, from cooking it with fish sauce or shrimp paste to using tomato sauce, it is the number of vegetables used in it is the secret of its goodness. Steps of cooking. Thank you for watching.